The SPCA of Texas is doing its part to help prepare for the hurricane. They just transferred animals from Gulfport, Mississippi and Houston to their facilities in the Dallas area. They were able to take in more than 20 cats from the Houston area and about the same amount from Mississippi. Now, transferring these animals will now free up some room for shelters to take in lost pets displaced by the hurricane.
God bless them.